Welcome, second part of elementary transformation of matrix. In this part we will show other elementary transformations which we have not mentioned in the first part. Let's take an example of matrix. This is a matrix 1, 2, 3, and this is a 6, 2, 5, 7, 8, and 9. I am just interchange the columns C 2, 3. I am doing this. C 2, 3 means I will convert this column into third column, second column into third column, and third column into second column. See how? I'm just changing. One, two, three will be same. Now I am changing second column into third and third into second. 7, 8, 9, and this will be a second column will be third column, and I will show it 6, 2, 5. This is interchanging of C 2, 3. I am explaining next addition of columns, addition of columns. Suppose I am adding C 1, 2 multiply with the second column, multiply with the -2. I am just explaining this. First of all, I will multiply 2 with this column. 7 into -2, 8 into -2, 9 into -2, 7 into 2, 14, 8 into 2, 16, and 9 into 2, 18. Now I will add this first column. I will add with this, just this product I am taking. I am showing it 1, 2, 3. This is this will be -14, -16, and -18. I will add in first column 1, 2, and 3, and this will be a -13. And this will be -14, and this will be minus 15. Now this will show in the front of second column. Okay, the new matrix elementary transformation will be first column will be same 1 2 3, and second column will be minus 13, minus 14, and minus 15, and third column will also same 6 2 5 6 2 5 6 2 5. Okay, I'm just checking it here. Just okay. I'm just showing it here. Redo, undo, just showing it here. This will be same 15 and 6 to 5. I am just showing as 6 to 5. One more transformation of element is and this element of transformation is called column addition. Multiply second column and add first column, and then it will show in the second column. And next is elementary transformation, we can say row I and multiply any k. Okay, just taking row first, I'm just taking example of row first and multiply with minus 2. We show it here. Transformation thirteen six. One multiply with minus 2 and 13 minus 13 multiply with minus 2. And on the 6 multiply with minus 2, all will be same 2 4 14 2 2 minus 14. Minus 14, 2, and this row also will be same 3 minus 15 and 5. Okay, this is the row first and multiply with minus 2. Okay, minus 2 13 to 2 plus 26 and 6 into 12 to 12. All other rows will be same. Thank you. Second part of elementary transformation.